wouldn't wish that upon my worst enemy, unless, of course, we're talking about my enemy, Gwenethpaltrow. Fuck you, Gwenethpaltrow.